What about the ballerina?
Oh, wow.
Going to the ballerina.
Oh, she was exquisite. I mean, she was so petite. She was the prima ballerina at the Royal Opera Company of Rome, and I wasn't.
that was the draw.
And we just fell in love. It was like I thought somebody's writing the story from Hollywood. I thought we're being run by some writer. It was just too beautiful. Capri. I had lots of money. I was good looking. I was well equipped.
You're being punished for it now. God is punishing you now.
And we did it. We were on the Al Capri, and we only met Gracie Fields once. Thank God.